Last week a young man stopped by in the shop, took a shine to a timepiece and paid on the spot. He wound it and wore it, and it's six on the dot. He came to a messy and permanent stop. Now, Mr. McCartney,